Hello everyone, myself Chaturya, and today I'm going to tell you about an instant skin lightening face pack which will give you fairer glowing skin easily at home. So let's see what are the ingredients do we need to make this face pack. First ingredient we need is gram flour, it is also known as besan. Next you're gonna need baking soda. Then you need turmeric powder. And lastly you need rose water. So to make this instant skin lightening face pack, firstly you have to take 1 tablespoon of gram flour in a clean bowl. Then you have to add 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda in it. Then you have to add 1 pinch of turmeric powder in it. And lastly add 3 tablespoons of rose water in it. After adding all the ingredients, mix them really well to make a smooth paste. After mixing everything really well, your instant skin lightening face pack is ready and it will look like this. Now you have to apply this mixture on all over your face and neck and leave it for 20 minutes and then wash it off with lukewarm water. For best results, use this remedy twice or thrice in a week and you will definitely see a difference in your skin tone. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, it means a lot to me, and subscribe my channel for more such videos. Watch my previous videos, I will leave the link in the description box below. Take care and I see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.